Algebra 2, for this quick short video, I am going to show you how to evaluate higher order polynomials, meaning bigger than squares. So far, we've done quadratics, that's all squares, but higher order ones to the third power, to the fourth power. We're going to evaluate them, figure out what they are equal to by hand, by just plugging in a number and using my calculator. So let's get right to it. I'm going to share my screen with you. This is what it looks like. Let's say, for instance, you are trying to evaluate f of 2 for the function f of x equals 4x to the 4th minus 5x cubed plus 3x squared minus x minus 1. This is the type of problem we're doing. I want to be able to plug in a number. What would this whole thing equal if I plugged in a 2? So to make that happen, I'm going to take all the x's out, and I'm going to put parentheses in their place, just like before, but now there's just more to it. 4x to the 4th, 5x cubed, 3x squared, minus x, minus 1. In those parentheses goes the value I'm trying to plug in, which is a 2. So I'm going to put a 2 in all those things. And then I'm going to evaluate those. Okay, well, 2 to the 4th power, exponents come first. 2 to the 4th power is 16, and 16 times 4 is 64. Next, minus. 2 to the 3rd power is 8. 8 times 5, 40. Plus, 2 to the 4th, 2 to the 2nd power is 4. 4 times 3, 12. Minus 2, minus 1. Now we just go down the line with it. Okay, 64 minus 40, 24. 24 plus 12, 36. 36 minus 2, 34. And 34 minus 1 is 33. By hand, I evaluated this function at that specific point. Hey, and it's always handy to use technology and check and make sure we get it. So this line right here, where I took the X's out and replaced with parentheses, I'm going to type that whole thing into my calculator. So 4, parentheses 2 to the 4th, minus 5, parentheses 2 to the 3rd, plus 3, parentheses 2 to the 2nd, minus 2, in parentheses, I'm not going to break my streak, minus 1. So I just typed in exactly what I saw here, and if I'm a decent math teacher, I should be able to do this. Hey, awesome, I got 33, so I know I did it right. That's evaluating higher order polynomials to the fourth power at specific values. That's it, right under 3 minutes. Moving on.